Watermarks are text and pictures that can be set in the background of the presentation to show that it is a draft version or it contains confidential information. It can also be used for adding company logo or name to mention that such documents are only meant for a particular set of users. Microsoft Excel doesn't come with a built-in watermark feature. The process of adding a watermark in Excel worksheets is slightly different from the process of adding watermark in Word documents. Excel does not support creation of text watermarks. So to add a watermark in Excel sheet, open the Excel sheet in which you want to add watermark. So suppose this is the worksheet in which I want to add a watermark. I have opened the sheet. For adding the watermark, go to Insert tab in the toolbar. Under Text section, select the option as Header and Footer. The view of Excel will get changed to Page Layout view and the Design tab will appear in the toolbar. Now select the area in the header where you want to insert the watermark. Under Design tab, select the option as Picture. You can browse the picture from your device, from Bing as well as from your OneDrive. As of now, I want to browse from my device and here I'll select this picture. It shows that image is available in the header. To get the image displayed in the worksheet, click anywhere in the worksheet and the image will get added in the page. The images will appear in other pages as well in the same worksheet. So this is how you can add an image as watermark in Excel worksheet.
Thank you for watching this video.
Hope you liked it.
To know more features about Microsoft Office 365, you can subscribe to our YouTube channel, Foetron Cloud Academy.
Thank you.